Okay, we've got a 2017 Volkswagen Golf GTI with a fully electronic dash, and I'm going to show you how to reset the oil service light. So you'll need ignition and also the trip button, which is the button right in the middle of the dash. So push and hold the button down, turn ignition on, wait for a second or two, reset oil service, lift off and press yes, and then it's the service interval is reset. Ignition off, back on again, and we're all done. I hope that helps.